Hi, welcome to AHT Digital. I'm Jinuk Singh, and today we have something with us that we are super excited about. And I'm sure when you get to see it, you'll know exactly why. Do you remember the Moto Razr that was launched in 2004? The really cool, sleek phone with that clamshell design? Well, Motorola launched and relaunched the Moto Razr series many times since 2004. And apparently, this is something that they've been working on since 2015. Well, it's 2020 now, and they're finally ready to get it out in the market for us. So, without any hesitation, this is the new Moto Razr. We're going to open the box and see what's inside. Before we can get into details, ladies and gentlemen, this is what the Moto Razr looks now after roughly 15 years in the making. This is Motorola's first device with a foldable screen, and obviously it comes with a whole bunch of to-dos and not-to-dos. For starters, it mentions right over here, warning, do not apply a screen protector as it will damage the display. The company suggests that you stick to the screen protector that they have put and not try to clean it with anything else or change it with something else, because that's going to completely ruin it. We're going to start the phone on and check what else is in the box. Motorola has provided this really cool case which holds all the accessories that you need with the Moto Razr. There's the charging port, the charging cable, well, there are the instruction booklets, and there are headphones with this. You also get an extra port to change your normal headphones into a USB Type-C connector, and also extra ear covers for your headphones. Well, while we're checking all the accessories, you will notice that there is no SIM ejector tool that you see with all the other smartphones. Well, that's because the Moto Razr is only meant for eSIMs. Before you open up this phone at the first glance, you're going to see the camera right here. And just above that is this quick view display. There's also a mic and a flash in front. Motorola has maintained this heavy chin that you've seen on the 2004 Razrs, and that really hits the nostalgia factor for us. Well, the screen is obviously brighter and bigger as compared to the ones we've seen in the 2004 phones. Well, that was kind of expected, right? So this is how the phone looks once you entirely open it up. So from a closed clamshell design, it opens up to an entirely open screen, which you can use just the way you use smart screens on your normal phones now. Well, imagine we are calling smartphones normal phones these days, so you can totally understand where all of this is headed. When you fold and unfold this device, there is a slight sound that you get to hear from the screen, but Motorola tells that's perfectly normal because this is the sound of the plastic bending and also hinges moving away to make space for the screen to fold in. We'll get into all of these details later. There's a bit of the notch in front which has the selfie camera and the speaker grill. Now, speaking about the screen, the Moto Razr has a 6.2-inch cinema vision display. That's this entire part. The quick display in front is a 2.7-inch screen. As far as the processing power on the new Moto Razr is concerned, it comes with the Snapdragon 710 system on chip under the hood, and it only comes in one variant, the 6GB 128GB. Sorry, you cannot expand the memory on this because there are no SIM slots, remember? There's only one color that you can buy this phone in, and it's called the Black Noir. And honestly, if you ask me, it looks really fantastic. The new Moto Razr comes with a 2510 mAh battery and an 18-watt turbo charge support. The company claims that just with 15 minutes of charging, you can use this phone for 6 hours. Essentially, that means that phone should be able to last you for a day, but we'll have to probably test the phone a little to figure out if that's possible. Well, a 2500 mAh battery, well, most phones come with at least a 4000 mAh battery these days. Motorola has stuck to relative basics with the camera. There's a 16MP camera for the back and a 12MP camera for your selfies. And unlike all other phones in the market right now, there's only one camera on the back and one camera in front. Well, that's as far as the new Moto Razr is concerned. Do let us know what you think about this phone. We are super excited because it's big enough when it opens up. It's perfectly comfortable to hold in your hand. It has a nice amount of weight, so it doesn't feel very slippery thanks to its textured back. And the best part, it fits inside your pocket. And that's all from us as far as the new Moto Razr is concerned. We're going to go spend some more time with this phone and we'll tell you all about it. We'll be back with cooler phones, better devices. But till then, if there's anything you want us to talk about, any phones you want to see, let us know and we'll bring it for you. Till then, bye.